When I went out to my yard to play, I saw something move. So I caught it with a net. I call it Rebutuka because I'm the first person who found the animal. It has three colors, pink, red, and brown. It has pink rabbit head, brown turtle body, and macaw wings. The Rebutuka eats fresh grass. Its predators are hawks. It lives about 20 years. Rebutuka live all over the world. I thought it might be dangerous, but it was actually very friendly.